We get energy for all our activities from food. We get some food items from plants and some from animals. Vegetables like radish, beetroot, we get from plants. We get cucumber from plants. We get ghee from animals. We get onions from plants. We get butter from animals. We get lady's finger from plants. We get fish from animals. We get buttermilk from animals. We get potato from plants. We get meat from animals. We get milk from animals. We get coconut oil from plants. We get egg from animals. We get curd from animals. We get carrot from plants. We get chicken from animals. We get apple from plants. Now you are able to identify the food items getting from plants as well as animals. Okay, let me check. Circle the food items getting from animals. Fish, chicken, honey, milk, buttermilk.